morning, good afternoon, everybody, and thank you, Joy, for the kind introduction. CIFF is incredibly proud of our long-term partnership with ALMA, and we're delighted to celebrate the first year of the ALMA Scorecard Hub with you all today. Over the years, we have learned that health information systems make health data widely available, but the high volume of information generated makes it difficult for decision makers to quickly access timely, easily understandable information on health. Scorecard management tools support decision makers to quickly review performance data, identify bottlenecks, and track the implementation of actions to address them. ALMA has established itself as a leader in helping countries develop and implement scorecards to drive action and impact. We have seen the success of this approach in many countries over the last 10 years, where the use of the scorecards has led to increased health budgets, revealed bottlenecks in health delivery, such as malaria case management or antenatal care, and enhanced quality of care. More recently, the rollout of the scorecards at community level has taken the approach to a whole new level, bringing accountability closer to communities and the healthcare providers and policymakers. Before this launch of this hub, very little information had been published on the use of scorecards in health, and there was no central repository for information sharing where governments and partners can access resources and toolkits to support implementation of tools such as. For the first time, we now have easy access to scorecards, toolkits, policy briefs, best practices, lessons learned, and training guides. An incredible resource for any country looking for technical assistance on scorecard implementation. We hope to see more and more countries sharing their data on this platform in the coming years. The launch of the scorecard maturity tool today will also help countries in self-assessing their own journey towards complete utilization of the scorecard and highlight suggested next steps. We know there is an increased need for capacity building, especially in the form of countries sharing lessons learned and insights based on their specific experiences. So much can be achieved from fostering collaboration, and we're confident that the maturity tool will go a long way towards this. Provision of information becomes much more powerful when it is complemented by actionable tools and resources that ensure take-up, which is what the Hub has successfully achieved in its first year. With our commitment to data and evidence, CIFF continues to be a proud champion of ALMA's work, and we extend our huge congratulations to ALMA and its partners for the fantastic achievements to date. Thank you all for having me, and I'll pass back to the ALMA team.